Spousal support or alimony in Florida is not gender specific. Either party can be the payor or the receiver of alimony. The first consideration is need and ability to pay. So if you have one party that has a need for alimony or has a deficiency in their monthly budget, has expenses exceeding their income, and the other party has a surplus or has the ability to cover those expenses, then regardless of who is the male or who is the female, there's going to be a spousal support payment.